40C for ourselves.
Damn! Holy shit!
Wind's coming straight from over there.
But I think you should lay on the ground on the runway. You get a good shot.
This is the BAE Hawk, ladies and gentlemen, by E-Flight. E-I-E-I-O. This is Rick's maiden flight. If it doesn't get chewed up by Guinness.
I hope Buddy gets out on the drone, because that'll be a great flash here.
Maiden flight, checking it out, thinking twice, knees are shaking. Nice, hey, nice roll out. Just let it roll out, man.
Stand behind Bud just in case.
Just, yeah.
Yep. Up, up, and away!
Nice. Nice.
Got in the air. The dog's chasing it.
What kind of
Guinness?
Half throttle. I don't know where
he's going. Flat.
Did he just say flat?
Does it need any trim?
I don't know.
At this point, he's not flying. He's just hanging on to a radio.
I don't know. It's just up there. Uh oh. Looked like it was coming down.
Sorry, bud. It didn't come down.
Damn it, Jim.
Bud doesn't realize that his fly's open.
My butt.
Oh!
Flying.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
He's got a lot of throwing at this.
Yeah, it is. The only problem is one bad landing and that fuse cracks. Oh, what the hell was that? Yeah, it's tough in a viewfinder too, man.
But that's what it does, it finds a view.
View?
Good morning.
What's up, man?
Good morning.
Guinness on the second first flight. Come on, Daddy, let me fly next.
I can do it.
You gotta,
it's way too far.
You gotta make the approach over on John Young.
Yeah.
It's like a space shuttle.
Whoa.
Wow!
Wow, dude. Holy.
I don't know. What caused the roll like that?
But if you would have came out of that roll, man, that would have been freaking believable.
Awesome. He landed on a wheel. Touch and go and land again.
By the way, he meant to do that.
That was planned.
Mm-hmm.
drop like a rock.
I give that.
Okay, hey, how many do we give? Five?
Yeah.
Six? Yeah. See what the damage
is. If I could roll like that, man.
Let's see what the damage is. What's the damage, Rico?
What the hell caused that?
I don't know. Well, you did a touch, an aileron roll, touch back down again.
You just dived like
a brick. That was amazing.
But I didn't do nothing.
You didn't come in steep. You came in way too steep.
Way too steep. Yeah.
How bad is it, Rick?
My intake's broke, the wingtip's messed up.
They got a hole in a fuse. You got a hole in a canopy. Hole in the canopy. Look at the canopy. Rick, your canopy.
You're missing a piece of the canopy.
Your canopy. Oh, okay.